What's up, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Ask Juan and G.
Hey guys, I'm G. Hope you guys had a great Christmas for those of you who celebrate. No, you missed us last week. We missed you last week, but we were really being lazy last week, just to be honest with you. So we're back, and we have another question.
And today's question is a simple one. The writer asks, how do you know if a guy is into you, that he feels the same way about you that you feel about him?
Ask him.
Well, number one, I think you'll just know. You know what I'm saying? Like, he'll tell you. He'll initiate contact with you all day, every day, if he loves you that much or likes you that much. He'll want to go out. He'll want to hang out. You know what I'm saying? He'll show interest.
He won't leave you guessing.
Right.
If you have to ask the question, then
he's probably not that into you.
Yeah, to be honest with you, he's probably not that into you. I mean, if a guy likes you, he is not going to leave you confused about how he feels about you.
Unless he's playing games, and then in that case, you don't want him anyway.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, and if you ask him how he feels about you, and he tells you, but you don't feel that he feels that way, then maybe he's playing games again. But if there's, I say trust your gut. I mean, if you have to question whether somebody likes you, then...
Oops. TV came on.
Sorry. If you have to question if somebody likes you, then, I mean, I wouldn't want to be with that person. I wouldn't show much interest in them. Like,
right.
I'm not going to be left wondering if you like me or not. Especially if it's obvious that I like you. You know, and if he's not returning it, then maybe it's time to move on.
Well, and that's another thing you need to evaluate. Are you being obvious in your like for him? If not, then you need to be a little more forward. And if he's still not returning a favor, cheddar.
Yeah, and I also think sometimes, though, too, just thinking about it right now, sometimes guys can really, really like you, and they don't want to show too much because they don't want to feel like they're sweating you, or nobody wants to like the other person more than the next one. So that's an ego issue, James. Obviously. It's an ego issue, but some people just not, they're not into revealing themselves or being vulnerable in that sense to tell you how much I like you. Like, I'm really feeling you, because what if you don't feel the same way? And now they feel stupid. They don't want to play the fool. So, you know, it is very well possible that he could be really feeling you, but maybe he's afraid to show it. I don't know, but
then that opens up a whole nother can of worms with a whole bunch of other issues with communication, with having someone who's scared to tell you that they like you. Like, that should be a given. That should be.
It should, but it's not always. I'm telling you, especially right, with these gay men out here, they don't want to. They do not want. And I'm not saying it's right.
Right, but I'm saying, do you want to deal with that?
Yeah, that's. I mean, that's another question if he wants to deal with that. I mean, but I think that it's very common for people not to want to give themselves up until the other person is giving themselves up first. Like, you ain't gonna make me look stupid, and I'm liking you, and you ain't liking me. Are you telling him you like him? Does he know how you feel about him? You know, what does he say when you tell him, I am really, really feeling you? What does he say back? You know, is he saying anything back? If he's not, then...
deuces.
Right. But if you're giving yourself up and you letting him know how much you're into him and you're not feeling the same back from him, then...
he's just not that into you.
Yeah, he's not that into you.
Sorry. Thanks for sending in the question. Hope that helped. Hope that helped.
Hope it helps. And keep asking us, guys. Thanks a lot for your support.
Love you all.
Peace.